the beginning, a warrior prepares for sacrifice. Touched by blood, the sword becomes the soul of its wielder. We fight, free of our past as gladiators and slaves, to seek our own renown and honor, to follow our own gods. For the warrior walks a path, but the blade foresees it and remembers it. The blade, however, like the warrior, has its own secrets.
Thank you.